China reportedly has an anti-satellite laser base near the western Chinese province of Xinjiang, an expert has claimed. Retired Indian Army Colonel Vinayak Bhat believes the base is about 145 miles south of Urumqi. Mr. Bhat claimed he has seen satellite images of the site and shared them with an Indian newspaper. He wrote in the print, "The facility features four main buildings with sliding roofs. Three of these sheds are connected with two vacuum spheres. The shape and size indicate that possibly chemical lasers are being used with rare earth metals like neodymium. It is theorized that the equipment under smaller sliding shed is used for tracking, while the other three are used individually or in conjunction with each other. Depending on the effect desired on the target satellite, it can be dazzled, disabled or destroyed by high-energy lasers from these ground-located directed energy weapons."
He alleged China is undertaking some field experiments on electromagnetic pulses in the mountains of Xinjiang. These short bursts of energy can damage satellites in a very short span of time. Mr. Bhat added, "The test location shows an electromagnetic pulse generators hanging on multiple bar poles, similar to structures observed at Naval Air Station Pax River in Maryland. A road leads in and out under the cylindrical electromagnetic pulse generator for equipment and vehicles to be placed exactly under the generator. This facility is used for researching methods of hardening Chinese military equipment and reverse effects on adversaries' equipment using electronic components."
His alleged findings follow the publication of a U.S. report that suggested China intends to deploy a ground-based laser cannon within the next year. The U.S. Defense Intelligence Agency document said, "China likely is pursuing laser weapons to disrupt, degrade or damage satellites and their sensors, and possibly already has a limited capability to employ laser systems against satellite sensors. China likely will field a ground-based laser weapon that can counter low-orbit space-based sensors by 2020, and by the mid to late 2020s, it may field higher power systems that extend the threat to the structures of non-optical satellites." The report also mentioned China could use electronic jammers, cyber attacks and small satellites to attack the U.S. if a future conflict broke out.